there's a failure in the system. It creates sheer and utter chaos.
The coronavirus has exposed weaknesses in America's medical supply chain.
What this pandemic has done is shine a really bright light on the fact that we're dangerously dependent on the Chinese Communist Party.
Frontline and the Associated Press investigate.
The only way that America will change is if people die. And now they did.
Tune in or stream Tuesday, October 6th, 10, 9 Central, only on PBS.